We broke with the band after a long time together, like the third album. Finally, we could make some money and do this as a day job rather than the main hobby. And then you, all of a sudden you have a lot of time. You have a lot of free time when you're not doing 9 to 5. And you get inspired to do even more music because you're in a constant creative headspace. And I write all the time songs. And I had some songs that I wanted to do in a different way. Like, they could have been Peter Bjorn Jones songs, but I wanted to focus on acoustic guitar because I love like the folk finger picking thing, and maybe stretch out a bit more lyrically too, like longer, more words, more stream of consciousness.